from the slave.
So what did Akwa ever
need? We have done that of the child. I will want to do that of the slave. So
yeah, yeah.
Thank you, man.
Shall
we put our hands together for blessing? No. Now, let's liken the slave. If we are not growing in this Christian faith, we are being likened a slave.
Who has
stayed with somebody before, whether a relative or a non-relative?
And
that person is a little wicked, small.
Who?
Okay. Who has lived with somebody like that before?
I know you'll be on this at another.
Okay. Let's see. What type of things happened in that house?
Sir, if you want to, then your man, yeah, there's a seat.
I've told mine. So,
maybe they're my kind of.
We need to be a man.
Your man, yes, you.
Clean the kitchen, fold the tank, before you get back to the market, take your lunch and by the time you finish, I don't want to go.
What?
By the time we go market, I'm back. Prepare supper. My seven brothers will have paid the water from the tank to go and use whatever they want to do. So when she comes back, she says you spend the money and you don't get the car.
Go back and ask me. You don't get us by one of them.
You try me, Nana and Chai. Yeah, Nana, my papa. My papa, India. India. That's a Nana. I am a Medina around 1960. I am good. And I elementary school, they knew pieces were Medina. They are called. Pongo, La Valesio, Rastos, and the say an antifa. Nasa, I'm so happy no see preset, and see a fun preset inside. But me, Nana, no, no, see a human work crap. Instead, I'll be a becono, or no, sir, or no baby in them, and I say, yeah, a baby in them. You know, I'm my two persons, and I say, Kofa, by 21, a bammy, you do my family free. Now they are called. Now, why are you late? You can't 21, no? In 19, it is our 19. In John Fire, on Fire and Go. Obama
19.
Why
are
you about 20 persons? One man, two persons, you know? Two persons, and also, one man was a cow baby.
And then one
man. No, 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 who baby? Inti, Nami Nim Brofria, I had the Nami Nim.
Now
we know here. Madam Fubio of Togo. Now, I'm not sure when you papa. I'm not sure about it.
I experienced a life. Me, Antina, Metina, Metina. Only a weapon and a retrieval canon. Waboniti. And then I mean, in the area now, Wabache, on Hurum, on the end of the tree. But happy black one, I know, say, them the anebishanity. If you school back, a piano, the man about. I'm not going to be able to do it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
for this year, a few ways, you know, we are going to walk in faith. Even Nancy, I would choose him. And I would say, without faith, it is impossible to please God.
Joseph say, so GDN no one into me and so you are in faith. And then you have an to GDN.
The Bible says, God is love.
Joseph say, we are good boy, your
brother. His children should imitate him.
Na nema ese usye suyano.
And so we must walk in love.
And unti ebe nanti ese nanti wadomu.
Finally, but not the least, in this Christian faith,
ni etosono ewo Christ
Jidiana wadomu. For the sake of Christ is part of the faith.
So obe pre ama Jesus Christo no eka akwentiyo no.
Suffering for the sake of Christ.
So obe bre enam Christo ntino
is part of this faith.
Ekasa
jidiyeyu. And that is why scripture is calling on us to persevere. We must learn how to prevail in the face of trials and tribulation.
And nunti ena trosem efrey and say yenya butchery and say yes yes beya ye binti or tie no so.
And so we will walk in perseverance.
And unti ebe nanti wa butchery.
The great result is that we shall not be children.
Nia etieni say yenya de beya.
And we shall not be slaves.
Nya yen kuasu.
And any way of wicked doctrine, false doctrine, doctrine, fake doctrine will not take us captive.
Na near ye and truncheche be noa obe fire and doom. Amen. Amen.
May the Lord help us.
Yamim way.
Shall we take a stand? Let's stand.
Yes, bring a nice.
I want you to commit yourself to walk in these three virtues.
I said, what to more I say, Amen, sir, and as good to us was a man, and it was
for us, yes, help me to walk the walk of faith.
And so, you said, Rady, a few people said, one man, and
how do you walk in love and to walk in perseverance?
One man, and Nancy, oh, Dominant, and I would be sharing.
I want us to pray short. Just
a compile, my be
just pray short.
Compile.
We are called to walk in faith and therefore we must walk in faith.
Your friend, I bet you, dear Moon, Jesse, and Nancy, I would call
to walk in love and therefore let us love God and let us love one another.
Your friend, I bet you, and see a doing a good morning.
Perseverance is part of our Christian faith. Jesus said, I was persecuted and so you shall be persecuted.
Yes, Christ has seen me for a time, to lose the woman for a time.
The slave is not different from the master.
Aqua and so and sing, Lura.
I want you to pray, just come to God for his help. For me and for you to walk in this direction.
Praise
me,
I'm upon that. Our spirit is an active.
We move from one level to another. Our love
is serious.
From one love to another.
Yeah, no.
One level of love to another level. And we will continue to persevere.
Yeah, because
in the face of whatever trial, whatever persecution, whatever temptation, whatever trouble that will come out, whatever the extent of the suffering, we want to believe God to continue. God has promised that He will never leave us, He will never forsake
us.
Father, we thank you for the direction you are giving us, that we should walk the walk of faith. We should continue in the love that we have one for another. We should persevere in you. We thank you for the grace that has bound unto us. We thank you for the anointing and the power to do so. May you bring to pass in our life that every purpose that is good in us, you will fulfill. And every act prompted by our faith, you will accomplish. May it be said at the end that they walk in faith, they walk in love, they persevere, and you bless them. May you bless us in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.